You guys ready? The Heartbreak Kid!
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match! And is for the Graydon R Championship! Making his way to the ring, representing D-Generation X from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
The animal has been unleashed.
And his opponents, first from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the animal, Batista!
The animal has conquered countless iconic heroes in WWE.
And Batista, he doesn't fear any being.
No fear, no trepidation, all focus.
Yeah, add to that, Corey, Batista's frightening presence and overwhelming intensity.
Brutality awaits. A vicious battle for survival is about to begin.
Batista may be the valedictorian of the School of Hard Knocks from childhood all the way to WWE.
Yeah, but you could say Batista's time as a member of Evolution really created the DNA for the animal.
His intimidation factor's off the charts. He just pummels you with brute force.
Yeah, nothing more dangerous, hungry, and aggressive than the animal, Batista.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Edge!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
The Big Red Machine is here.
And from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What a terrifying presence. This monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares.
once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker. Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
The Chain Gang Soldier has arrived.
Hey, already one of the best competitors in WWE.
And also definitely one of the best rappers in WWE.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena.
There's only going to be one winner tonight. Well, my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra.
The Viper has arrived.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
The Viper won his first WWE Championship at the age of 24, the youngest world champion in history.
Such an accomplished career for this young man.
But gentlemen, we know that the Viper is at his best when he hunts alone.
The rest of the competitors are locked in their pods as the first two are starting off this Elimination Chamber match.
This is one of the most devious structures that WWE has ever introduced. We've seen the sheer pain and carnage that can unfold in a match like this.
It's superhuman power.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked away.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear on your opponent. Stop to finish it off.
Had the Viper scouted.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Look out! On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
He's heading back to the ring.
Counters that.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Uh-oh. Flapjack.
Way out there.
From the pin and the win.
Yes.
And a strong kick out of one. Wow.
Now there's a guy getting,
he may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Look look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Held in a perilous position.
Targeting the throat there.
The Viper is facing a bit of danger here.
Cena able to cut Randy off with a barrage of offense.
Inside the chamber. It's a marathon, not a sprint. You've got to make sure you've got enough gas to go the distance.
I think that's great advice, Corey. Burning yourself out early is a surefire way to set yourself up for elimination.
He's ejected from the ring. He had it scouted.
Gets inside the ring.
Right in the head.
Andy gets the better of HBK.
Boom.
Fast press.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Can't wait for the midsection. He's got him up there. Here it comes, Marty.
Strong European uppercut. Kick to the gut.
Sets it. You have to keep pushing yourself beyond what you thought you could do.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
He'll take things into the ring.
He must have had that scouted.
And they just bust out an impactful maneuver. And well-timed maneuver there.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Bam!
And here is Kane forced out of the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Throw some power behind that punch.
Answering back.
Will this be enough?
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
How?
Sent crashing to the floor.
Gonna take.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Double suplex.
What a devastating maneuver.
Eats a punch to the face.
Look at this.
Oh man, just little.
Coming back in the ring.
Thank you.
on the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Shinbreaker.
Jarring impact.
We could be close to the end of the line for Edge. Oh my, turn it around.
Batista with the Batista bomb.
Batista didn't waste time.
And Edge manages to kick out.
Really had less than a second to stay alive.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, my Lord! Oh, man. Big boot!
Incredible.
Now, that'll do some serious damage.
For the dramatics.
probably one of the closest 2 9/10 counts I've ever seen.
And don't think that outcome is going to change Kane's approach. He's as hell-bent as ever. Elbow will break that up. Pulled back into the hip toss. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh. Isn't going to be pretty. Turned it that way around. And a well-executed move we just saw there. And back in the ring we go.
Does he have him here?
It's off the pin at two.
Thought he had it.
You got it, Kobe. With a Batista bomb.
Could Kane rise back up?
Two count. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Unshakable, undeterred. The big red monster rises again.
Batista now must be having withdrawals in his mind. Unsure where to go from here, as that move usually puts most men away. He gets sent down to the floor. He deflects it right back.
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter.
And some effective offense with it.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it. No, didn't get it.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Batista able to counter. Had Michaels scouted there.
Military press.
Ooh. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
And we're more than.
Forced out of the ring. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. Quick reversal and sent crashing. Batista! Get into the ring. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
He can't survive anymore.
Vicious right forearm.
Just yet. Oh, there's number two. Will the third time be a charm?
No way!
Oh,
Buster! Lights up. DDT connects. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. What a sidewalk slam!
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Kane with the
grip. All the way up. Got the full Nelson.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Script on him there.
Music. Are you kidding me?
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
If Batista just survived the best shot he's going to receive all night, I don't think there's any stopping the Animal.
And you have to wonder what else Michaels needs to do here tonight to secure a win.
Punch to the stomach and stop in their tracks.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
And did you hear the impact?
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Match-ending power.
Cover.
One, two, three. Hangs on by a thread.
If this was anyone else, I'd have been surprised. But Shawn Michaels has that uncanny ability to stave off defeat.
Kicking out of that is only going to piss off Batista even more, and that's not something I'd recommend.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, what a smack.
That is just insulting.
Hoist it up.
Suplex, vertical suple.
Do you guys take regrets? We're tuning up the band.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Big time move from Michaels.
Another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Sharp knee. Denying the attack from Michaels. And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
Michael not into a neck breaker.
He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
Great strength being shown here. Crashing down. Countered right into the powerbomb.
Coming in hot.
Michaels avoids the attack.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. Taking this one back to the ring now. Basement rocket kick.
Can't quite get him there.
And there was some force on that move. Russian leg sweep.
It doesn't get any more intimidating than the Big Red Monster.
Oh, God.
Sidewalk slam. Almost drove him through the ring. Devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful audience.
And that was an effective attack, guys. What offense from the Big Red Monster.
Michaels is going to have to dig deep here.
And an impactful display of hoping to end it here. And that's elimination in HBK's expense.
Oh, my God.
Kane turns it around.
On counter, great minds thinking alike. A stalemate of
abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. To the face. Had that one telegraphed. Spear by Batista. For the win. Two.
your winner and new Rated R champion, The Animal, Batista.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.